Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul Tepp. We're going to have a look at what is in this brown box. This is the Ubiquiti U7-Pro-Wall. So not going to be a big technical overview, just we'll show you what I've spotted about this, what's in the box. All right, so this is a U7, a wireless 7 access point wall mounted. This is a slight change to how Ubiquiti normally have done what we've seen. There's the in-wall, which has normally had a number of Ethernet ports on the bottom as well. This just is a wireless access point. So let me show you what you're gonna get in the box. Not a lot of items, and then we'll fit through with those. So let me just grab those here. So you are going to get your little conformity guide. Probably, as I say, you're probably never ever going to take that out of the packet. You are going to get a little drilling guide with a level on it there. And you are going to then get some screws and lugs for wall mounting. You are going to get some further fixing screws for some of the accessories and everything else like that that comes with this as optionals. And you're going to get your quick release tool to be able to release this from the back plate as well. And you are then going to get the back plate. So where we've seen this before, this has normally had a rear entry, a back entry for the cable that's come from your normal data point and maybe retrofitting it. This would still work in that scenario. You can see that it can come through here, but it is also designed for a cable to come up from the bottom. And as I show you a little bit more of the unit, you'll get the idea. So let me show you, this is your wall mounting plate. All right, you will also see here on the bottom, again, the cable can come in directly from the bottom, so we can take that out. It gives it a little bit more versatility. There are a few accessories we'll cover in some other videos to allow this to a desk stand or even be flush mountable, so you can hide this almost completely in the wall. So then let's actually have a look at the unit itself. Previously, we've seen these come in different parts. This now is all one solid unit. It's polycarbonate, it's pretty solid. I know those lights up there are probably going to, there we go, probably going to reflect a little bit of it. You can see on the side here, we've got plenty of cooling. On the back here, you can see we don't have a normal, like we had on the previous in-walls, a point for the Ethernet coming in here. The Ethernet comes in at the bottom. So let me just turn that up so you can see. We've got a 2.5 gigabit a second Ethernet port. It does support one gigabit a second as well. And we've got our reset hole down there at the bottom. And then at the top here, we've got our quick release hole for our insert tool there as well. So what's our difference with this? Well, the cable is designed, as you can see from feed-in, either directly from the back here, all right, but more hidden away, or more commonly from the bottom. So we're gonna mount this on the wall and generally have a cable running out this way. So our back plate can be fitted to the wall. And then we just basically offer this up here and slide it and clip it into place. And that is our device fixed to the wall. Like we said, we can bring this in. There's not a lot of clearance, but it could come in from a void behind the unit itself. And that is basically how the unit is fixed in place. We can use our quick release tool to push down into the hole. A little bit fiddly, probably, there we go. And then can actually obviously disconnect that. So this is a 2x2. So this runs as a 2x2, so it's two spatial streams in the 2.4, the 5 gigahertz and the 6 gigahertz. So this is wireless 7, wireless 6 and wireless 6E. Does multiple gigs a second for Wi-Fi. A beautiful, powerful little unit. A slight change, as we've seen. No additional Ethernet ports along the bottom, just our single in. But I do think that this fits in some scenarios now where people are actually looking, especially with the accessories, maybe to put this on a desk or somewhere where they haven't been able to put a okay looking Ubiquiti access point as well. So hopefully that's giving you an idea in what is in the box. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got plenty more box openings on network, firewall and wireless devices, how-to guides on how to set up Unify Protect or Unify Network. So why don't you head over there, subscribe and stay up to date.